No, I'm gonna start from the front. This is I'm going to divide it into two. Oh. You might need someone to help you. So, after doing it this way, I'm going to cut it off from this side. I'm gonna bring this one here over this way. So I have this down here. Then continue with this. You can see that the pleats are already folding. You are just gonna control it. Come on, whenever you are doing your plate, you're gonna put, you know, use your thumbs to be pushing it. Like, you'll be laying the material on each other. Please, you have to control the gele. Don't let the gele control you. Gele can be tricky sometimes. I don't know, can you guys see what I'm doing? I'm carried away. Let's see. Can you see it? Okay. Just want to keep on. I'm trying to seem to do this. I think that's enough. Because this gele is so long, now I'm going to be working with this. Okay. So I'm going to bring this one across. Over this bit. This one is not cooperating yet. Let me pinch it. Make sure your gele cooperates with you. If not, don't be doing your own thing and letting your gele to do something else. So right now, I'm going to fold. After I finish making all the pleats, now I'm going to fold my gele together. I'm going to tie them together at the back. So I'm going to just keep them all together like a fan shape, and I'll do the same thing to this one that I left here earlier. I'm going to gather them together. You know when you're doing like a paper fan when we're in secondary school, just like gather them together that way. So once you've gathered your gele together, then you want to tie it. Yeah. You're gonna make sure it's really tight. so that it won't lose when you're dancing at the party. That would be so embarrassing for your girl to get loose. No, we don't want that to happen. So I'm going to tie the knot second time. Okay. Let me start the gele now. So I'm going to pull my gele backward a bit. I want my hairlines to show. Okay. Anyone that is not cooperating can just use pin to pin it down, but for this one I'm not using pin. I think I'm fine. So I'm just gonna be like, I'm gonna take this, arrange it. Just wanna arrange your gele too. Manipulate the gele, play with the gele. So, I don't have to do this side. Okay. That is it, guys. Already pushed my gele to the back. So now we are left with the finished look, ready to go for a party. Please do invite me to your party whenever you're going. Thank you. So by the way, this gele is called Sego gele. I forgot to mention that in the video. So this is a long Sego. I had to like do it into two parts. Please leave a comment down below if you like my gele. Subscribe to my channel and share. Only gele, yo, skele, he, school. More videos coming soon. At least you can see the back of my gele. Yeah, thank you. Thank you guys. See you in my next video.